Well, greetings everyone and welcome to another video. In this video, I decided to check out a new location to do some rail fanning. I had some business to take care of in the Reading area, and after getting done with that, I decided to take the drive out to Wernersville to check out Wernersville Station, since I had heard that that is a pretty good location to sit and spot some trains. The station is located on the corner of Werner Street and Penn Avenue, or Route 422, and as you can see, has a big parking lot for you to park in. When you pull into the parking lot, you can pull right up to the loading platforms that are still there yet from back in the day when Reading Company used to offer passenger service out of this station. The station is owned by the Heidelberg Heritage Society, and if you would like a tour of the station, you can contact them at the information provided there. As I walked around the station, I peeked into the windows and you can still see some old relics of back in the day when they used to sell tickets for passenger service outside of the station. The only disadvantage to rail fanning here is that there are no signals close by to be able to tell when a train was coming. Even with my scanner that day, there was no radio traffic, so I had no idea what train numbers were coming or if there were any trains coming at all. Once the bells start ringing at the gate, you got about 5 seconds before that train comes around the corner from either direction to catch it.